We unspin the years. We take back the memories. We look and see vast pyramids and the bright sun shining on the surface of the Nile. But there are other eyes watching. Powerful eyes. Cold eyes. The eyes of Pharaoh. His face is cruel, but in his heart there is fear.
In every street, in every city, in my country, there are Israelites. They are like sand dust. They irritate my eyes. They grow like the desert, blown by the wind that overcomes even the highest palace. We build to keep the desert out. These Israelites will build cities. They must also work the fields. I wish them to be organized. See that they have the most severe discipline. My desire is that these unruly people be controlled, contained. See to it.
Every time.